Hi everyone, it's the English Simmer here, and welcome back to The Sims 4 Cats and Dogs Part 7. So, in the last part, if you haven't watched it, I highly suggest you do because a lot of things happened and I don't want you guys missing out on it. So, you should definitely go check out the last part if you happened to miss it. But we are back with Albie and Rosa, and there's actually a couple of things that I have planned for this part as well. So, it's going to be pretty fun. I think you guys are going to enjoy it. But whilst they're having their breakfast on this early Sunday morning, they're kind of just getting ready for the day. I'm going to read some of your comments from the last part. To begin with, a comment that just made me laugh. Lauren posted, "Why doesn't it surprise me that you called the cat Barb?" One, because I'm massive Barb trash. I'm obsessed with Stranger Things and I wanted to do Barb justice, so that's what we went for. You should never be surprised by how trashy I am, because that's just what I'm like. And then Cinnamon Bun Simmer said, "Barb should have an outfit with a sweater or a shirt because Sphinx cats get cold without a lot of fur." I am gonna put her in an outfit. I did mean to do it in the last part, but I just forgot about it. So I will, look, he's just coming to play with her. But don't worry, we will stick her in an outfit in this part. Don't you guys worry. And Yale, I think that's how you pronounce it. Sorry if I'm pronouncing your name wrong. Hey Molly, just a little question. Did you add Reed and Penny to the game? Because I remember you once said you will. I actually am planning on streaming this tonight, which is yesterday for you guys. Oh no, it was Monday for you guys because I wanted to stream it. So you can catch up on my Twitch. The video will be up. Hopefully I did do it. I am planning on it. So fingers crossed, Reed and Penny will probably be in the game in the next part. But Barb. How could I get her name wrong? We can give Barb an outfit. A lot of you guys were like, why have you named a female cat Bob? Her name isn't Bob. Her name's Barb. It's just the way that I sound when I say it. I think it's just my accent that apparently makes it sound like Bob. No, she's not called Bob. She's called Barb. And we're going to give you a cute little couple of outfits, buddy. So I'm going to have her naked for one because I kind of like my... Actually, we should probably give her a collar. I don't want her getting lost. So let's give her a little tiny collar. I don't know what would look good on her. What color? No, I don't like the white one. Maybe this one, like, in black? I don't know what I want. I kind of like these ones, because aren't these the ones where if they get, like, attached to a branch, they snap off, so they aren't getting caught? We'll just give her a little grey one with a bell, and then we will give her, what should we give her? A little jumper. Oh! Look at her in her tiny little jumper. Or we could give her like a full-on hoodie. Oh my god, there's so many options. We're gonna do it all. Is that a dog on a cat sweater? Sit down, Barb. Sit your butt down. Oh no, it's a cat. She literally looks like Barb from Stranger Things in that one. Oh my god, we may have to keep her in that one. That's adorable. Or she can have like a little Christmas one. Oh, Bob, you're so cute. She can have one with pizza on. I quite honestly love this one. I feel like Bob would actually wear that. So we're going to give her that. And then I am also going to give her like a little hoodie to kind of keep her warm when she wants to stay warm. So we could give her like a little pink one. She looks like she belongs in... what's it called? Arkham Asylum. In the blue and... I don't actually like these. I thought I would like them, but I'm not a massive fan. No, she looks like a thug. And Barb is not a thug. So I think we're just gonna leave her in this cute little orange one. So cute. My heart can't handle it. And then we just have like plain ones as well, which are like little cardigans. Oh my goodness. She's so freaking cute. So I might just give her an extra one of those. You are adorable. I'm obsessed with you, Barb. Look at how cute she is. Okay, so those are gonna be her outfits. You know what? I'm gonna leave her naked in one as well. So there we go. Bob, I love this one. This is my personal favorite. I am a huge fan of this. You seriously look like you belong in the 80s, and it makes my heart so happy. So what I have planned for this part, like I said in the last part, apparently if you are a vet, your other veterinary people will actually listen to you more so as a boss if you become friends with them. So I kind of want Rosa to hang out with Supriya in a little while. So we are going to be doing that, but I also want to start this storyline for Rosa, which I was thinking of doing, and then one of you guys suggested it as well, and then I was like, well, I have to do- Look at him! He's roaming around in a little top hat. Mayo whiskers. He's a stray. You are majestic, Maya. Should we adopt him? I don't know. But yeah, one of you guys suggested that Rosa kind of runs like a little adoption clinic, which is pretty cute. So basically what we're going to be doing is taking in a couple of strays at a time, dogs or cats, and kind of finding ways to rehome them. We can either put them up for adoption or we can move them into like households that already exist in the game and kind of like match them to a cat that I think they'd like and things like that. So I think we're gonna do it. This is gonna be like their little area for the strays, so they can kind of go away if they want to, take themselves away. So we do need to buy like a fair few amount of bowls and pet beds and things like that, which is gonna cost some money actually, and we don't really have much, which is unfortunate. I don't know what to do money-wise. That's probably not the best thing. I guess we could buy a couple of options and then we'll just see. We'll just get like a pet bed and something else for now. So let me quickly go on to pets. There we go. Oh, we need to decorate though as well. I mean, I guess we could just put like what we have in here. That's fine. Like, it doesn't need to be anything special. Pets are literally just gonna like wreck it anyway, so we'll just go for what we can, and then let's get a couple of pet bowls. I don't care whether they have fish or bones on, to be quite honest with you. We'll just get some white ones, and then where should we put the food bowls? Maybe against this corner. So we'll grab like, we'll just grab two bowls for now. One, two. And then I also want to put one out front for strays as well. So we'll stick one there in case anybody wants some food. So we got some bowls. What else do we need? Maybe a couple of pet beds. I'm actually going to do a custom content shop, which will be up on my channel. I'm not too sure when, but it will be coming to the channel sometime this week. Maybe just before this video has gone live, or maybe just after, but I do want to get some pet custom content. So that will definitely be happening. So let's just get some beds for them. We'll spread them out a little bit, to be fair. So they're not all in one area. And then we kind of need, what's this? Scoop free. This automatic self-cleaning litter box. How much is this? 175 simoleons? That's not bad. We'll get that as well so it can clean itself. And then I guess we need a couple of toys. Let's just get a toy box for them. We'll get this little green one and pop this here. And then what else do we need? I mean, they have a toy box. We'll just get them a scratching post, I think. So let's get this little brown one. Where is it? This one. And we'll pop that here. So it's not that cozy looking right now, but we barely have any money and I kind of want to save a little bit. So we'll leave it for now. I mean, we will definitely make it cuter, but it's a starting business, so I'm not going to focus on it fully. We will make it more homely as time goes on, but I just want to test it out really, see if we can actually get it to work. I think it's a really freaking cool concept, and like I said, I kind of wanted to do it, and then one of you guys suggested it as well, so I was like, yeah, this is something that I really want to go for. I feel like Rosa would be great at this kind of thing, so I want to test it out. So what we're going to do is we're going to go fill all the pet bowls. Lock door for... Oh no, we'll just keep it open. I kind of don't want Barb, like, getting in here and eating the food. Like, she's got her own bowl upstairs, but it's fine if she does. Where is she? What's she doing? Just investigating. She's such... Also, Albie actually unlocked some cool things with her because I think they became friends, maybe? Yeah, they became good friends. So he actually unlocked some new interactions. Let lick face, call into arms, intellectual discussion. I want to do that. I want to see what an intellectual discussion looks like. He's currently playing a game. No. I want you to have an intellectual discussion with your cat, Albie. It's happening. Let's do it. I want to see this. Clever lesson. Barb is a clever cat. Rumor is that they're smart enough to have a conversation with other Sims. Does this get up his social need? It's pretty funny that he can just have like a full-on conversation. He's literally becoming like Dr. Doolittle. We can also pamper on couch. And I think call into arms is a new one. So let's do that. Does she just like run up us to get into our arms? I don't know, but I want to see it. Let's see what she does. Okay, so she jumped down off the bed. Oh, she's not doing anything. Don't you dare jump up there. You cannot get up there. Your legs are not that springy. Okay, no, she's not gonna do it. The flea market is in town. Well, we cannot afford anything right now, so I'm gonna save my money and we are not gonna go to the flea market. But what we are gonna do instead is look for some strays to maybe adopt. Let's see if there's any around. Where, oh, where are all the strays? All I'm seeing is a lot of seagulls, and I don't want seagulls. I want strays. I genuinely can't see many strays around. What? Where are they all? I was hoping, like, they'd see our bowl and then come up to our house and be like, yeah, food! Rosa's feeding us! We got a good one here, boys! But I can't see any strays. I saw three, like, a second ago. And now I don't see any. Travel to the lighthouse. Oh, cool. We can travel on that boat as well. Awesome. We will be going to the lighthouse, but not just yet. Excuse me, sir. Are you a stray? Yogi! What are you? You're a little cat. Let me see your face. Let me see if you are worth my while. Oh, you're pretty cute, actually. Yogi, you look pretty badass as well. It's got skull and crossbones on its vest. Right, let's go give it a treat. Let's do it. Yogi, you are our first victim. Or maybe not a victim. Who are you? What's your name? Oh my god, you're pretty cute. Ash. Aww, little Ashy. No, you look grumpy. You're not as cute as him. I prefer Yogi. Yogi, can you stop running away from us? Like, I actually want to give you a treat and stuff, so can you just calm down? Oh my god, who's this? Precious? Precious? Oh my god, Precious is actually Precious. Look at its little face. Oh my god, I kind of want Precious. But Yogi, I feel like Precious would be easy to rehome, though. I'm not too sure. Right, so clearly, they like hanging out over here. This is where all the cool cats hang out. Oh my god, there's another one over here. Fifi. I've still not seen a fox or a raccoon, though, yet. Still not seen one. I want to go say hey to Precious. Let's go give the friendliest introduction to little Precious. Oh my god, where are you going? They can climb up so high! That actually terrifies me. Like, get down from there, you naughty kitten. Where are you going? Get down! Oh my god, it's gonna hurt itself. I'm scared. Rosa, are you even coming? Like, I want to keep an eye on this freaking cat. I'm in the mood for some retail therapy. Want to come haggle your heart out at the flea market? Sorry, Dad, we're trying to save money. Okay, I think she's coming over, which will be quite good. Come on. Come get Precious. What, we're really just going to talk to her from up there? Okay, that makes so much sense. Let's pet. It's legit, like, stuck up here. Precious, I want to talk to you. I want to offer my friendship to you. Come on, I want you to be my first stray. Why is it just there? Really? Is this all that's going on right now? Yeah, come down. Come on, you can come down. Oh my god, we know so many people. So many people, literally all animals. Adult, female, it's acquaintance. Okay, it's currently still our acquaintance. Precious, stop ignoring me. Don't walk away from me. Where's it going, you dumb cat? Yes, come on, get down. Oh my god. Give treat? Maybe we can win it over with a treat. Talk to. What's wrong? Praise. Pick up. I just wanted to come down. Maybe it's like a timid cat. Maybe that's why it doesn't want to come down. I think it's coming down. Where'd it go? Oh my god, it's here. Okay. Phew. Come on, Precious. Wait, you're over the other side of the dock. We can't get over there. Get to know. Oh my god, it's over the other side of the dock. You're a ridiculous animal. Oh my god, where's it going? I'm gonna have to follow it the whole way. Okay guys, so Precious just like despawned, but I think we can invite it to hang out at our current lot. So I wanna see. Aw, you have a cute dog. What's your name? Doki. Aw, he's cute. Gideon Bliss. You're wearing a lot of plaid, sir. A lot of plaid and a lot of red. But you have a cute dog, so I can kind of... Oh, nope, it's now got fleas. Yep, do not want that around me. Precious will be right over. Yeah, you better, Precious, or else you won't be Precious for long. Where is it? Where is the cat? Precious? Is it even coming over? I want you to come hang out with my lot, Precious. Dad! Carlos, what are you doing walking past our house? What's going on here, sir? Precious is already here. Oh, it's here. Okay, it just spawned in. Right, let's go get to know it. And we'll pet it. And then I kind of just want to, like, give it a treat. I just want to get on its good side. Come on. Did you drop any feathers, guys? No, I don't think you did. Oh, let's ask it what's wrong. Precious is gonna be easy to rehome. With a name like Precious, you know you're gonna get adopted pretty easily. She just became friends with her. Oh, she's frisky. Let's also get to know her again. Do we know any more traits? Frisky. Just frisky. Oh my god. Emma's in heat. Emma. Oh, Emma's cute though as well. Look at Emma's little face. Why are you all such precious little baby animals? Emma's actually well cute. Oh my god. I love how we're just becoming like... You look like a baby lion. Like a female lion. You look so cute. Emma, I kind of want you. Oh, but Precious. No, we're going to stick with Precious. Yeah. Maybe we'll introduce ourselves to Emma, though. Let's give the friendliest introduction to little Emma. She's in heat currently, which is not good for a stray. Oh, she's going to walk away. Go on, you can help yourself to the pet bowl. You can have some if you want. Oh, she's playful. That's quite good. So she's frisky and playful. Go give the friendliest introduction to little Emma. Oh my god. Why are you meowing so hard? What is wrong with you? Hey Rosa, it's me, Camilla. Do you want to come over to play? Aw, I wish, little sister, but we're currently trying to adopt some animals. So, can't right now. Let's give the friendliest introduction to Emma. And, aw, Precious is eating from our food bowl. Can we adopt it yet? No, we can't adopt it yet. Let's brush it and we'll also play with the laser pointer. We're just taking care of it. Pet it again. Praise it. Oh my god, she's feeling it. Oh, look at them! They're both eating. Be careful. Don't fight over the food. This is for all you strays. You're not allowed to hiss at each other. This is not what I wanted to do. I want to find out its other trait. Is it a girl or a boy? I don't even know. I think I do know. It's a female. Okay, so she's a little girl. Oh, we need to go meet up with her, but I want to adopt her first. Friendly. We can't do it yet. I think we need to become better friends before we can adopt it. Apparently people were having trouble getting the option to do it, but it seemed to happen with the dog like really early on. Like when on our first part we managed to get the oh my god, you're just asleep in the bowl. We killed the stray. I don't know what we did, but it's passed out in our food bowl. I swear we didn't put anything in there. I swear it. Why is it asleep in our food bowl? Emma, what are you doing? You're weird, mate. Jeez Louise. Do you have the option yet? More choices, friendly. Oh, it's just going into our house. Get to know? Oh, we did invite it to our current lot, so that's probably why it's coming over. I don't think we're gonna get to adopt it in this part, even though I really want to. Because, wait, did we find out her other trait? What was it? No. Still another unknown trait. Friendly! Oh my god, you're gonna be so easy to rehome. Like, you're gonna be a good little first adoption, for sure. Pet care, pick up what's wrong. I don't know. I just want to keep giving it all the love. I want to get to know you so that we can adopt you, man. Come on. Alright guys, so unfortunately we became really good friends with it, but we still don't have the option to adopt. So I don't really know what's going on. I have seen that other people are having issues with this, so I don't know whether it's an issue in the game or not. But I do still want to meet up with Sapria and kind of get to know her more. So what we're going to do is... No, not invite to hang out at current lot. I think we're just going to travel to the bar and hope that Sapria comes up as a choice for us, because I really want to become friends with her. I feel like it would be quite nice. So we're going to go to Salty Paws Saloon and we are going to travel here with... Sapria, why do you do this to me? Really? Oh, wait, she's right there. I was gonna have a go at her. I know it seems like I always have a go at Sapria in my game, but she deserves it a lot of the time. So you guys can't be mad at me. But we are gonna invite her out to the brand new bar. I did add in like a dartboard. I didn't really do too much to this place, but I added in a couple of stuff. Did she just disappear? Really? She's gonna play me like that? She just like despawned from the area. Are you serious? That's a bit annoying. Get your butt back here. Invite to hang out at current lot. It's probably because her husband's here. She saw Justin and she's like, nope, I'm out. Peace. You're on your own, girl. Get back here. Sapria is busy right now. Well, I know you ain't working because you work for me. So how are you busy right now? That makes zero sense. The game just always has different plans for me, doesn't it? Seriously, you try and invite someone out and then they become busy straight away. A likely story, my friend. You aren't even my friend. I can't even call you that. Invite to hang out at current lot. I'm going to keep stalking you until you decide you want to join me. Oh, Katarina's here. I don't want Katarina. I want Sapria. Sapria is busy right now. That is such a joke. I know you're not busy. Why is she avoiding us? She just does not want to be our friend. What the heck is going on? Oh, I thought he was a stray then, but he's not. Oh, look, Ash is back. I feel like we're going to get to know all the strays. We're going to be that crazy cat lady who knows all the strays of the town. I kind of really want to adopt Maya and like pass him on to somebody. I can't believe Supriya just like totally lied to us. I think it's because Justin's here. Maybe we should get to know Justin instead. You know what? We're gonna do it. If she won't come out, I'm gonna get to know her husband. I think it's her husband anyway. They have the same last name. I'm hoping they're not like brother and sister because that would be weird. No, they are. Okay, they are married. He is definitely her spouse. Oh, yeah, it's guys' night. Oh, great. Well, I didn't want to. Now he's leaving. Oh my God, the Delgatos. You guys can like go away. I didn't want to be friends with you anyway. I'm gonna try, third time lucky, to get her over here. She's still gonna say she's busy. I know it. Seriously, what is this couple up to? They're up to something shady. Sapria is busy right now. Absolute BS. Rose is like, okay, whatever you say. I definitely don't believe you. But guys, I am gonna end this part here. I'm sorry that we couldn't get to hang out with her. I really wanted to, but that wasn't gonna work. So I think we are gonna try and adopt Mrs. Precious in the next part. I don't know why it was saying that we couldn't. I don't really know what was going on there, but thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a big thumbs up, leave your comments and suggestions down below. I love how involved you guys are getting in this Let's Play. And like I said, fingers crossed, hopefully, Reed and Penny from my Sims 3 Let's Play will be in this Let's Play fairly soon. I'm not going to be playing as them, but I will add them into the town so we can see them as like townies and see them roaming around and things like that. So thank you all so much for watching, and I will speak to you all in my next video. Bye, guys!